few Jewish people in the world who does not believe in the state of Israel. You do not think the state of Israel should exist.
Correct.
Okay.
Out of
so basically you're saying that the Jewish people have not been holy enough to deserve the land of Israel.
God understands what is good for us and what is bad for us, what will bring us safety or not. Let me just finish. God told us, though, if you will go against God, God manipulates the world according
okay,
to... Wait a second. Let me finish this. God said if you're going to try to make the state, you will be unsuccessful. You are looking through, you're trying to, through at this world through a keyhole. It's like a door.
Oh, I'm
excuse me, let me
key.
Let me finish. God is compassionate. Everything is directly from God, we believe.
But it seems to
wait,
me...
Wait, I'll now explain that point that you're asking.
Never again, Rabbi, never again.
wait, what was that?
No. Yeah. I'm out.
1.5.
We'll make them an offer. But come in at 1.4.
Okay. I love you, baby.
I love you too.
Okay, bye.
Does anybody know whose phone this is?
God, this adoption stuff is so overwhelming. There's inter-country adoption, dependency adoption. There's so many ways to go, and this is like the biggest decision of our lives.
There's a hair in my coffee.
Well, on the verge.
On the verge of 18. Yes, well, I thought it might be a good idea to have a bit of a chat now, because I remember from my own experience that it was when I was just... you know, coming up to 18.
On the verge.
On the verge of it. But I first began to take a serious interest in the opposite number. Now, I don't know, Roger, if you know anything about the method whereby you came to be brought about.
Well, sir, some of the boys at school say very filthy things about it, sir.
This is what I was worried about, and this is why I thought I'd have a bit of a chat and explain absolutely frankly and openly the method whereby you and everybody in this world came to be. Roger, in order...